In this video, I'm going to show you how to make a tassel for your backpack keychain. So in this part, you'll need your piece of cardboard, the rubber band, and the coloured rope. So first what you do is cut 10 centimetres off the coloured rope and put that aside. So 10 centimetres. Take your piece of cardboard and wrap the rest of this rope around it like this. You don't have to do it too tight. Make sure it's out flat. Okay, when you get to that point, thread your 10 centimeter piece between the cardboard and the rope, pull it up to the top and tie that off. Do it with a double knot so that it's really secure. Now for this, I'm making a tassel, so I'm going to tidy it up and just cut this bit off the end here. And then I'll slide my scissors through and I'll cut through the rope. And you can put our cardboard piece aside. So there's the basis for our tassel right there. So what I think is the best way to do is to tie the knot underneath, fold it with the knot underneath like that, and then take your rubber band and tie it around the top to secure all the pieces together. Oops. A bit loose, so you might want to just tidy that up a bit. By pulling some of these pieces down. Anyway, that's how to make your tassel.